for the opportunity to play with the guys that I did have the opportunity to play with. And it's been like that every year that I've played in the league. So we had enough. Next year, we will have enough. And we're going to be right back in the same situation. And we're going to get it done.
UD, ESPN Analytics says you guys have a 3% chance to beat the Celtics. What say you?
Say who?
What do you have to say about that? 3% chance ESPN's giving you guys.
ESPN Analytics.
Who said that?
ESPN Analytics, the mathematical ESPN Analytics.
Exactly. I'm sure the Athletics, Assaholis, or whatever they call themselves, probably had us not beat in Milwaukee either in the first round.
Yeah. Or the Knicks.
I'm sure the Athletics probably didn't have me sitting here with three rings and lead rebounding Heat history. I don't listen to Athletics.
I love you.
Finals, the Larry Bird Trophy, and Alonzo,
Jimmy Butler.